this and then we take up a couple cans.
So they'll keep you for a night.
Clam chowder.